Welcome to episode 52 of the Lake Hill City Birds. I have been doing an episode of the Lake Hill City Birds each week for a year. The first bird video I posted was to show my grandma the birds at our new house. Then I kept doing it each week. My grandma passed away in October, but I decided to continue doing it because it ended up being a relaxing therapy for me. Although I did cry my eyes out each time I'd see a new bird and couldn't FaceTime her to tell her about it. But I guess it sort of helped me grieve too. The Lake Hill City Bird hasn't always been birds. Some weeks I show the critters on the trail cam. We've had coyotes, foxes, raccoons, possums, chipmunks, rabbits, tons of squirrels, along with over 40 different birds this past year. I did take a couple of field trips to see the sandhill cranes, and I've also snapped some photos of birds at the state park about 3 miles away. But in this video, I will only be showing birds viewed from my backyard. It's amazing how many different little birds visit when you take the time to look and identify the birds. This video will be longer than my normal videos because I will be showing each bird that has visited. If you're here for a cooking video and not for birds, then check back on Wednesday for a cooking video. For those that enjoy birds, I hope you enjoy an overview of a year of the Lake Hill City Birds. Thanks for watching and subscribing, and I'm going to be quiet now. Enjoy the birds.
Thank you.